Digital forensics analysts are the detectives of the digital realm. They investigate computer-based crimes, search for evidence, recover data, and may identify the sources of cyber attacks. Digital forensics analysts follow several steps when investigating a case. They collect digital evidence from computers, phones, or hard drives, identify and extract relevant data, analyze the data to support or disprove the case, and write reports of their findings in terms their clients will easily understand. They also develop strategies to make computer systems less vulnerable to attack. Most digital forensics analysts work for federal and state agencies to support criminal, counterintelligence, or law enforcement investigations. They are also employed by businesses to investigate fraud and provide support for intellectual property litigation, for example. There are unique challenges in this field. In the search for digital fraud and criminal activity, many positions involve exposure to difficult content. Digital forensics analysts may work long hours to respond to incidents as they unfold, and they must interpret sometimes complex laws to maintain data privacy. Most digital forensics analyst positions require a bachelor's degree in a computer science-related field. Knowledge of digital tools related to cybersecurity, malware analysis, or computer forensics is essential. Related software certifications may also help candidates qualify for positions.